Welcome to day 21. For today's sweet treat, I wanted to show you how to make a simple, kid-friendly mocktail. I used a Halloween glass, Sprite, ice, 12 ounces of rosé's grenadine, and cherries for garnish. Fill the glass with ice and add 1 to 2 ounces of grenadine. Add the Sprite to fill the glass. Top with a cherry, and this treat is complete. Thanks for watching, and make sure to like and subscribe.